The Boys and Girls Club, or any community center, is a sanctuary away from the streets for young people. And I say this a lot. In the streets, there are certain codes that you have to live by. So if you're a 13-year-old kid and you're walking down West Center City or in the north side of Wilmington, and a kid says something nasty to you or smart to you, you are obligated in the code of the streets to say something back. And if they say something back, you're obligated to then become violent. I mean, that's the code of the streets. If you don't do that, you're going to be ridiculed. You're going to be made fun of. You're going to be a punching bag for a long time. We don't have to follow those codes when you walk in the door of a Boys and Girls Club. They're protected from those. They know when they come in here, if a kid says something nasty to them, that they can go to an adult who will immediately do something about it. You know, and so there's a system in place where they can feel safe. But a lot of times, you know, that's a process that kids have to go through. You can't just snap your fingers and say to a kid, hey, don't think like you did 30 seconds before you walked in the door when you had to walk through the west side of Wilmington to get here. There's a conditioning process that has to take place. So, you know, we have this game Foursquare, high energy, high activity game. Kids are constantly playing. It's a very fast-paced game, and there are arguments. Well, a lot of the kids who are new to the Boys and Girls Club, the moment there's a verbal altercation, they want to escalate it to violence because that's how it's done in the street. That's how you sort of make your name or your reputation in the street. Well, in the Boys and Girls Club, you don't have to do that. And so we have to condition kids that, hey, we can solve these problems with our words, not with our fists. You don't need your fists to solve problems. And it's kind of the opposite that it works in the street. But that's why it's beneficial for kids to come to environments like this day after day, year after year, so that they can break those habits that are formed by living in the streets.